Hello, hello, hello. Another, I'm trying to set up the phone. And stuff's trying to make me mad. Yeah, I like this shirt. I like this shirt a lot. Here's folks still wearing it. I think I may be able to stop at a terminal, wash my freaking clothes. I probably got some other shirts, but I like this one. When I first buy a new shirt, I like to wear it for a long time to get real broken out. It's the washing that wears them out. I take a shower, change my undergarments, and a suit. I'm a truck driver, not a model. Wife called me up yesterday, which was, it was nice. Can't tease one another a little bit. I was trying to be encouraging. She was kind of teasing me. You know, she played about this one class she has to take his tonic algebra. Oh, I can't remember all those formulas, but not. I forget this is a class. It's not algebra. She took all the algebra classes, but because she's going in Heber Springs. She went to Euler College, but there's one class that ASU don't teach, so they don't accept it as a transfer, which is bullshit. She has to take, I think, physical health, physics or something like that. She has to do a lot of stuff dealing with math, algebra. I said, I'm like, oh, you can do it. Because you have to. That doesn't mean you gotta get A. It's just passing. And I told her, and she's like, yeah, fast. She thought she's gonna be the oldest person there. And there's a couple people older than her. About my age, I'm like, why would that even matter? I don't care what people think. We just got a black heart. And I laugh like, who knows the evil that lurks in the hearts of men? I do. Besides, you know, people say Jesus is coming. He is not coming as a suffering savior. Take name and kick ass. Warrior. So. And if I'm gonna get screwed over, it'll be by a religious person. Mormon, fucking Christian. You know. And they're legalistic. They got a legalistic way of justifying fucking over somebody. Religiously. But when she said they got a dark heart, she's trying to poke at me. I just laughed and I'm like, yeah, I do. Darkness is light, light is darkness. It actually makes me feel good. I'm like, I got a dark heart. I'm dark hearted. Because I'm strong. Don't let other people bother me. Even though sometimes I feel like I am an empath. Like, feel people's emotions and work. And I can judge things by them. But even when I do feel one another, it's like, oh, you mean drinking? I'm thinking, I can't afford that. I'm drinking. She asks me, have you been eating? You drink water, but drinking beer, whatnot. But think about it, if you drink two, it's too much. She's Native American, she can't handle her liquor, so it's bad. I'm from an Irish culture, it's good. Drink. It's since I got some money and I'm doing a reset. And it's like maybe 3 beers and I'm good. Go to sleep. Wake up, smell all those old beer farts. Take a shower and I'm good. My wife likes to tease me, like to push my buttons. I mean, she loves me. Which is good. I mean, she's in a good mood. That's a good call. That made me feel better. Feel good. And I told her that. Once she gets her master's, I'm off the road. This would be our vehicle we use to pull a fifth wheel, you know, RV trailer. I didn't tell her that because just getting ready to point where she wanted to drop in service. She has a little more motivation. And they say, oh, you're getting each other's nerves. I'm like, I get a teaching position. You can use some degree. Not for vocational. To have experience. Right? Professors, they don't use professors, they use people who've actually done shit. Take vocational school. My brother in education, they always tell me about those positions that come open. One position coming open, not like a person actually going to run the program, but nah, any right time, this can always come open later on. What about that? Get the master's degree. Truck won't be a commercial truck no more. I'd make a show truck. Show me pulling an RV trailer. I actually have real family vacations. Might be licensed clinical therapist. Doing pretty good financially. I don't get that ranch on that. It's helping out win the lottery too. Of course, I gotta play. Yes, I can get them any state I drive through, but when you win another state, you gotta go back to the state and more convenient. So that's where Phil will be the right time to get the random ticket. Go by feelings. So we'll see. Trip. Short load. It's not a big rush load. Or I missed the delivery appointment. The time I picked it up. It's reefer on, keep stuff from freezing. Gauzes and, you know, antiseptics and stuff like that. I don't know, I'm just going by, it just says hospital medical laboratory supplies. Jack Robert Friesen. Temperature between 34 and 84. Well, 55 would be good. Agreed. Padlocks on the back. I got two padlocks. Might as well use them. Seal. And I've got cable around the doors or anything like that. And the guy sells a tool that cuts right through the cable. Just make it inconvenient if someone wants to break in.
Show.
Besides that, yeah, everything's going good. Good, going great. I'm just waking up like, getting motivated. I don't have a pre-trip. I'm not a pre-trip, but hello,
starting a new inspection.
Okay, well, turn that switch on. Woody. What's it? See the light. Look at the light. Kid and Play. That took me back to the 80s. Trying to find Coco with the box. Dope, damn, that's what we give it. Head for fame and Kid and Play's driven. I like the music, the little bass, the deep bass that I have with that. That music I listened to when I was growing up. Popular for a white guy listening to that music, you know, wasn't popular, so that made me like it even more. That was head turner, right? This and that, you know. I mean, them say how they said, this and that damn nigger music. It was happy, it wasn't like the. I did not like the long-haired, white teeth, you know, so-called rock and roll, when men look like bitches. It's like, that motherfucker, oh, that's a dude. Mm-hmm. Well, caused me to question myself, like, maybe I know. Then when rap started getting real popular, I got into Pantera, real rock and roll. It wasn't really that popular to the masses. I'll be your friend for life. That's one dude in the military, one of my buddies. We call him the black Chucky. He had freckles. He was an African American. Kind of light skinned with freckles. So we called him Chucky. We always be digging one another. Get that closeness, you know. That your civilians don't understand. That's why we can dig on one another And the hurt feelings, because you're trying to get back at them. It's just like a friendly competition.
Yeah.
I'll be your homie for life. I think Bernie, one thing kind of surprised me, this one. He says, your mom's so cross-eyed when she cries, tears go down the back of her neck. Now, I imagine that. I was like, can't bother me, kind of thinking, you know, maybe miss my mother for a little bit. She wasn't cross-eyed. I'm the one that's cross-eyed. This other E5, real dark African-American. He had crooked eye, too. He had a good sense of humor. He used to be an army mechanic. He switched over to a truck driver. So, he respected me. And I respect him. He was a working supervisor. Yeah. Oh, I can't get this, pickaxe. I had to work a pickaxe. Having to use that to break down these tires. Not a tire sledge. I used to have to use to break down the fifth wheel with split rim tires. But max, surprised someone didn't get their heads cut off rolling off tires. Getting aired up, your solution is stick a metal rod through the spokes of the rim, flip it over down, and then air it. By the grace of God. By the grace of God. I went and stand on top of the tire and I did the air. I'm like, well, shit, I'm ready to go. I'll take one for the team. Or if that's something happened to me, then happen to one of them, and I'll be questioning myself, what if, if I'm dead, then there's nothing for me to question. I'm like, what if I did? Yay! I'm a hero, dead hero, yay! But, oh well.
Well, things look good, though. Yeah, another week with no pay.
I was like, hey, good paying job here. I'm like, let's see here. She's poking at me. I'm like, yeah, welcome to McDonald's, may I take your order? Make about as much. They're like, make about as much. I'm like, yeah, might as well get better. Didn't have all these holes. Now this and that takes a little bit. Being home, home for a whole week, 7 days for her surgery, and then be back for Christmas. Constantly, putting that hole. I was paying for that rental car truck. It was $300-$200 a week. And then, $300 and $200 for what I was in the hole before last time, so I have something for Christmas. I'm staying out till I'm out of there. I think I still got to do a wedding in February. I need to check my cousin to see if that got canceled. Because I do ceremony. I can do ceremonies. With my black heart. I don't got a black heart. I think that's good. Strength. Used to be wrong is now right. What used to be right is now wrong. So what used to be light is now dark. What used to be dark is now light. So I got a dark heart, black heart. Good. I am. That's what I am. I fight it. From the child of the devil. And so be it. Devil's a good guy, and the other person is actually a bad guy. comes back, not suffer savior, but conquering king. He boom, boom, boom. Now, was that was Bridget written, or was that something from King James himself to, you know, scare people to subjection, to obedience to their system? But the teachings of Christ, just the teachings of Jesus Christ, are really good. If Christians would actually go by them. But they don't. I mean, it's your thing about Boy Scouts. I'm the CEO of the Boy Scouts Association, or National Corporation. Made a lot of money. Back when I was a scout, we camped into jamborees. It was all physical, alpha male stuff. Now I'm selling shit. That scoutmaster I seen was in Colorado. He was a big old pussy. Round face, big old fat pussy. Don't respect motherfuckers like that. Boy Scouts was a physical organization. Train the kids to be fucking cubicle dweller motherfuckers. Used to become Eagle Scout and join the army, I think, at a higher rank. Order of Light, the Order of the Arrow. Hiking, you patch these long multi-mile hiking trips. I don't know if they even do that anymore. Plenty of things keep me busy because my wife said, oh, we get on each other's nerves. Now I'll be the house bitch. I'll be cleaning that motherfucking house. I'm too busy. She can come home to a clean house, but I never did. Anyways, and be busy with the boys. I'm not doing orange scouting. We're going to call something else called Alpha Mill. And with kids, whatnot. Teach them army things like duty and honor, and hiking and camping, and build a fire in such a way that you won't give away your position. There'd be a lot of stuff to do. I was worried about the finances, there'd be a lot of stuff to do. I'd flip cars. Something to do. Age, death, but motherfucking number. work out. Big boys up from school, or they took the bus, and they're like going a couple blocks away. But the bus system's willing to swing by, pick them up, so they're like, okay. It's like my boy's getting in mischief, I guess, or something. Blake, that dude, yeah. I don't know if he's good enough but not getting caught. When you're getting in mischief, you need to be good enough not to get caught. Do things by yourself. So the only person you worry about snitching is yourself. That's it. Don't be doing breaking rules, but not with your quote unquote friends, yourself, no witnesses. Simple. No witnesses. Can I make it any clearer? Hello, no witnesses. No witnesses. Do it by yourself. Yeah. I'll be telling I'm in a better mood. I'm not wanting to shove something in someone's skull. This thing's actually acting okay, 700%, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Let's see what time. 27. Let's see if I can do this, hold this, and those. I'm scanning those tags, maybe you don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. Yeah, fall. Look at the switch cameras, that coming.
First camera while I'm filming. I got a 2018. Oh, there's one.
Right here on that side.
Okay. Yay!
This is right side engine, right? And on the left side.
You know, they decide, someone decides throwing the extra tags and they change something out. That's real smart people work for a company.
Brent. Left! Okay. Let's see here. Alrighty. Let's see here. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Dun, dun, dun.
Rub.
Hey, it worked, see? Let's see. Huh, right rear. La 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 la. Yep. Do 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 do. Like a walking stick. I'm blind. Let's see here. Okay. Do okay. La 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 la. Oh yeah, good. I can empty out my pee jugs. Let's see here. Do do do. Hit my fancy locks. Okay. That should be that. Let's see here. Dun, 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 dun. Yep, they're round. Do, do, do. Yeah. No, don't certify.
I'm lying. I'm a liar.
I turn you into me. I turn you into me. See, we got those there and there. So I'm a liar, a liar. Liar, liar, liar. I come to you with a smile and understanding eyes.
I tell you, I know just what you're going through.
I understand. Tom Rollins, man. Or Jim Rollins, or something. Some Rollins, man. Tom Rollins, I think. Something like that. Rollins, well, Rollins Band. Okay. Rollins Band. It's pretty good. Pretty good band. Liar. Because I'm a liar, a liar. Liar, liar, liar. I mean, first divorcing, I post.